the collection was called American Legends, and it's really to celebrate all these legendary American women who were pioneers in their own field and who always pushed the envelope, and it's to celebrate their strength and their panache. For the palette, we looked in the West. We looked in American West, the red and the black and the white, but also the blue, the emerald colors. We looked at stones, we looked at malachite, all of that, and of course gold.